Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're outside Isaac Abrams, is that his name? The Baron of Hollywood, outside the jewelry store. About to go in, obviously. It's, find Gary. So the prince suggested speaking with Isaac Abrams, the Baron of Hollywood, usually found in his jewelry store. To do except talk to him. Hi.
Good evening, Neonate. Isaac Abrams. I've been expecting you.
Oh?
Seems the wooden soldiers of the Camarilla shuffle in a little too often these nights. That baby-faced two-bit Prince LaCroix got something to say to me?
You tell me. One of your goons directed me here.
Very courteous of you to stop by.
Oh, thanks.
All kindred that enter my domain are expected to introduce themselves. It may seem like an outdated formality, but it serves its purpose.
And what purpose would that be?
It gives me the opportunity to personally welcome visitors to my domain. It also helps to establish an understanding in advance, so that there are no unfortunate accidents while they are in town.
So what sort of understanding is there going to be between us?
Call me old-fashioned, but this is my barony, and as is tradition, a token of respect must be paid.
I see. So what do you want?
What I want is a simple exchange. Last week I paid for a certain item, a movie, and this evening I got an email saying that the seller is ready to deliver it. Unfortunately, he's become a bit paranoid all of a sudden. Won't meet me in person, won't drop it off, won't even answer his phone. Says he'll send the location of the pickup to a computer in the nearby internet cafe tonight. You see where I'm going with this?
Okay, so I have to go to the internet cafe. I've been there, the ground zero. You're worried it's a setup, so you're sending me instead?
Speaking of paranoia, no. Simple pickups, all that's involved. Go to the Ground Zero Internet Cafe. Look for a directory named Joseph K and use the password Kafka. There'll be an email in there that will specify a nearby location. Meet the contact, pick up the item, come back. Not too painful, right?
Sure, there's gonna be a twist somewhere. Joseph K. Kafka. Alright, I'll do it, but I have some questions first.
There'll be plenty of time for questions later. Right. I'll explain everything when you get back.
There had better be. Package delivery. Never done that before. I'm gone.
Excellent. In the meantime, consider yourself a welcome guest in my barony. Welcome to Hollywood.
Thanks. I think. Alright. Back off to Ground Zero we go. We were there a couple episodes ago. Just where it is, though, is... anyone's guess? Sure, some of you know exactly where it is. 12, and we are here. Okay. These letters aren't in order. Well, there's really no deviation. There's only one street going through here.
Oh my gosh, is that you? Everyone was worried sick about you. When you didn't show up and didn't call and nobody knew anything about what happened to you, we thought you were dead.
Who's this?
Are you okay? You know what? Never mind. We have to help you.
Who are you?
It's me, Samantha. Don't you... Did you suffer amnesia? Is that it?
Samantha?
Let me make a call. We'll get everybody together. We can talk. Maybe you'll remember something. The important thing is that they know that you're alive.
Technically, I'm not alive. She has me mistaken for someone else. Do I want to find out? I don't know what this is about. She really got me here. Yeah, I guess I will... What was it? Blue is what again? Persuade. I think you've made a mistake. I just moved here. I don't know you.
Come on, this is serious. I know it's you. Don't you recognize me? It's me, it's Samantha. What happened to you?
What? Honestly, Samantha, I'm not her, okay? You understand?
It is you. I don't think you know what you're saying. We're gonna help you. You'll see, everybody just wants to see you safe and back to your old self. Wait here, I'm gonna make a call. It's gonna be okay.
But... What the hell?
It's gonna be okay.
Who are you? I'm just gonna use the phone. Should I listen in? Can I listen in?
Hey, Jenny. Yeah, it's Sam. You'll never believe who I found. You know who disappeared a little while ago? Yeah, I know. I couldn't believe it either. Just walked by me in Hollywood. She's right here. Anyhow, something seems wrong, and I wondered if you could call a few people and... Well, she didn't recognize me at first, and I think it might be drugs or something. She needs our help.
Someone from our old life?
Well, maybe we could check her into a hospital or get the police involved.
Well, I don't know.
Well, we can't just leave her like this. She's... All right, call them and I'll keep her here. Just let everybody know that she's alive and we're gonna get her some help.
Masquerade violation. What?
It's gonna be okay.
Ah, damn. She knows me from my old life.
Gonna be okay.
Are you kidding me? She's gonna follow me all over the place? Oh god. Alright, how can I get rid of her, huh? I'm not doing too well with humanity either.
Hey, buddy, go your own way.
So she's from my old life. Why didn't I recognize her? Do you lose memory of your old self? Like your old life and everything? Ground zero. Oh my god.
Sorry, I can't help you.
What the hell, man? So she doesn't follow me in here. It's not this one.
I don't think so, buddy.
I'm busy, buddy. Joseph K. One's on your ad. No subject. Meet me in the alley behind the fast buck. Okay. You want to meet with Isaac's contact in the alley behind the fast buck to pick him an item for Isaac. Should I be going in there?
Out of my way.
Never. So where's this fast buck? I don't see a fast buck. Dead X. Sorry, guys. Not behind the red spot, is it? Oh, I hate when I do that. See, this is not the fast buck.
I don't think so, buddy.
What do you want?
This is the fast buck? Are you the guy with the tape? Isaac sent me.
Yeah? I mean, what? Who the hell is Isaac? I don't know anyone named Isaac. Get lost, bitch!
You sure you don't know him? You won't be happy if I go back empty-handed.
All right. Sorry. It's just that... I mean, something is... I just want out of this whole thing. I don't want anything to do with that damn tape.
What's on this tape? Why? What's going on?
I don't know. I mean, when it comes to video, I've seen everything. And I do mean everything. But this thing, it's sick. It can't be real, but it is. I know it. It's real, and it scares the hell out of me.
Really? Is it that bad?
Oh, you have no idea. It's disgusting. That girl, The things that are happening to her. It just ain't right, man. It just ain't right. No. Something's wrong. Something's after me. I swear to God, something's after me.
What? What are you talking about? Was it a snuff film or something?
Every place I go, wherever I look, I see things. In the shadows. My phone rings. I hear something breathing on the other end and... Shit. I'm out, man. I'm out of this whole thing.
Alright. Just give me the tape.
I don't have it. I stashed it someplace. Look, you need to find Ginger Swans. Huh? What the hell was that? Shit. Did you see that? I'm getting the fuck out of here.
See what?
What the? Oh, Christ!
Nosferatu grabbed him from the sewer? Oh, fast buck. There it is. That's not something on the map. Sound like something just blew up. So I need to find Ginger? Someone? Here? Oh, this is Vesuvius, isn't it? Is that where she is? Ginger. It could be. Isaac's courier told you he stashed the tape somewhere place, but the only clue you have are the words Ginger Swans. You have since discovered that Ginger Swan is a deceased movie star. So wait, who's... Valor is upstairs here, I think?
No.
Yes.
Need some company?
She's in the other place.
So what are you gonna do tonight?
It's a nice night out, huh?
So we can look her up in the internet cafe. That girl's gonna find me again. Now, if I had run away from her instead of hanging near her, I guess I still would have gotten a masquerade violation. I was unable to persuade her. That was just me. I mean, it didn't say failed or anything, but it didn't say succeeded either. Yeah, I had no idea what that was all about. There it is. I keep walking past it, I think. S through Z. Ginger. A name synonymous with beauty and glamour to this day. Was a great celebrity of the late 40s and early 50s. Her credits included such movies as Gilded Hummingbirds and When No means yes. After passing in 1964, she was interred in the Hollywood Forever Cemetery Mausoleum. Oh, I guess we should be heading over there then. I didn't think I was going there yet. Seems like a dangerous place. Or should I just return? Should I tell him the news? Oh yeah, I have this thing, right? Number of blood points stored. As you kill enemies, the chalice will fill with blood. So kill enemies, not feed upon, and leave alive? Let me see. Nope, we have to kill enemies. Your bulging wallet makes you the undead Rockefeller. Yeah, I have quite a bit of money stored up. I have to kill enemies. If I have an option to tell him.
You made good time. Hand me the item.
He didn't have it.
Did he at least make a good excuse?
He muttered something about a ginger swan. Does that mean anything to you?
Ginger swan. Swan. Not an animal. A name. Brings back a lot of memories. 70 years ago, wasn't a man in this city that wouldn't have given up his family, career, or anything else for one night with her.
That's pretty sad for one night. Well, where do I find her?
That depends. You believe in an afterlife? Ginger Swan's been dead since the 50s. 20 years after, there are still grown men weeping at her grave. I don't know how she's relevant, but I have faith you'll figure it out.
A dead actress. Right. This makes complete sense.
You still don't have it, do you?
Didn't get it yet. Haven't moved, but I'll come back when I have it. Well, I gotta go visit her mausoleum then.
Buy a watch.
Oh. What is this? Is this it? Or is this someplace else? I don't know what this place is. Oh, it's locked. Whatever it is. That's the way. I know there's like a back way up or something. I think here, maybe? Yeah, I don't remember where it is. So if you couldn't tell. This. Okay. And before I go in here, I want to check something out. I have 6 experience. I could save it up. Save it up for now. Ghosties. Ashton. I'm getting creeped out already. Marsh. Andrew Meggs. Merrill. I know it's not any of these. It's 'cause she's gonna be in a mausoleum. Wonder what I should have ready. Blood shield, just in case. Yeah. Okay, I can't go in any of those. Marsh again? Spooky-ish. Okay, they got a lot of used gravestones here. Also, I have to pick up a package for this guy? Are you kidding me? Looks like enterable. that say? Jamie Sue? Just see if this is a door we can go in. Yep, it is. Can also go in that way. Just want to see if there's any other destination around here. That's it. There's more down that way.
Well there, Sugar Puss. Might want to think about knocking next time I damn near blew your hat off. Thought you might be a zombie.
You sound familiar. Why would you think I was a zombie?
Who else would be waltzing in here in the middle of the night? Name's Romero. I'm the caretaker here. Well, that is, I don't exactly keep people from getting in, although that is part of my job. No, you see, I'm here to make sure nothing gets out.
Romero. That's an ode to George Romero. So what do you mean?
See, it's like this. Every night around this time for the past, several months now, the dead have been getting up with an itch to stroll down Hollywood Boulevard. Nobody knows why, but they're working on it. Till they figured out they needed a volunteer to patch the problem, and I stepped forward. Problem temporarily solved. The Baron's happy. I get to shoot zombies. And guarantee I get my blood for another month. I've carved out a nice niche here.
Okay. What's causing the zombies to rise?
Who knows? Vampire necro hoodoo, toxic waste, solar radiation. The important part is, they continue to rise up, and I get to put them down. Everybody's a winner.
Except for the zombies. So all you do here is shoot zombies?
Shoot them, blow them away, frag them. Whatever the situation calls for. Sometimes I throw in chopping and dicing just to mix it up.
Sounds like fun.
You're telling me. As far as I know, I'm the only person around Hollywood who considers marksmanship an art. A lot of the stiffs around here used to be asshole celebrities, too. Bonus. I love my job, what can I say? By the way, hey, you wouldn't be interested in watching the place while I go handle some business, would you? I'm not supposed to leave, or it might end up in a zombie holocaust or something. Like one time these goths snuck in. Ooh, wasn't pretty.
What's in it for me?
Let's see, if you can't shoot straight, I can probably fix that. And I've got quite the arsenal. I can probably let one piece go. We'll work something out when I get back.
What do I have to do?
I'll be back in about 5 minutes. If you should see any zombies in that time, you need to put them down.
Brother.
Now, they're dead, so you're either going to have to hack them up good or shoot them in the head. Just don't let them bite you.
Why? Do you turn into a zombie if they bite you?
No. Just hurts like a bitch.
Nah. Hold tight. I've got something I need to take care of. I'll be back. like, look through your stuff. Once he leaves, all these zombies are gonna come up from somewhere. Now, should I be doing that, or should I be looking at her mausoleum? Which I guess would be this. That's nothing. Just probably find this ginger swan first. Cool, spiderweb. Alright, I will... Stand by, guys. Actually, you know what? 37 minutes, I'm gonna call in an episode here. I'm guessing this might be where ginger swan lay. I'm gonna check this out, and then we'll go back to Romero. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.